Chapter 328, Integrating with the Evil Scripture. Ling Yoshi, Ling Zhuangxun, Ling Feng, and a few other people of the Ling family, gathered in a secret room at Qin Lai's request. Ling Changxi, clan elder Ling Kangan, and a few purple-haired young men and women were among them as well. As for the other two elders, Ling Bo and Ling Xiang, they were excluded because they had colluded with Du Jilin in the past, and were not invited by Qin Lai. Qin Lai, you have been acting mysteriously since you came back. What exactly do you want to talk about? Tenderly asked Ling Zhuangxun, dressed in fiery red leather armor. What kind of serious matter is this? Ling Chengzi asked as well. Ling Yoshi did not speak. Carrying a light expression with distant eyes, she looked quite calm. The bloodline of a race of the Nether Realm flows in your Ling family. I believe that everyone should be well aware of this detail, right? With furrowed eyebrows, Qin Lai's tone was heavy. Everyone present nodded. Although I'm unwilling to admit it, we certainly aren't ordinary humans. Qin Lai, do you happen to know something? Bitterness filled the corners of Ling Feng's lips. If you have something to say, then say it. We'll be able to endure it. There's no need to be concerned about our feelings. Tell us, Ling Yoshi softly said. Qin Lai nodded. After pondering for a moment, he said with a low tone, you are extremely special. The purple blood that flows in your bodies is the blood of the evil god. If you grow strong and powerful enough, you will be able to transform into an evil god. The blood of the evil god? Transform into an evil god? The oldest, Ling Kangan, was confused as he said in surprise, what does these refer to? We have never heard of them before, so please clearly explain them first. The so-called evil god. Qin Lai did not hide anything he understood about the situation and came clean with the people of the Ling family. After he explained everything, the people of the Ling family were shocked, confused, and then all went silent. I have a volume of the cultivation scripture at hand. It should be something that my grandfather found for the Ling family. This cultivation scripture is called the Nine Hell Evil Scripture, a cultivation art of the races of the Nether Realm. Qin Lai looked deeply at Ling Yoshi and lightly said, only people who have the evil god's blood flowing through their veins can integrate this art into their bloodlines and cultivate it. The people of Ling family trembled upon hearing this. A scripture of the evil races? Ling Kangan's expression changed and he said, the moment we integrate the scripture into our bloodlines, what will happen? Qin Lai, do you know the actual details? I don't know what will happen, but I'm certain that, once this cultivation art from the Nether Realm is integrated, I'm afraid that your Ling family will no longer be able to turn back. Qin Lai took in a deep breath and faintly said, on the path of the evil races, you will all be able to walk even further. Let me try integrating it, Ling Yoshi calmly said. Yoshi, sis. First miss. Several people of the Ling family cried out with anxious looks, one after another. Evidently, they were still not mentally prepared. You guys take your leave first. Ling Yoshi's purple eyes shone with a strange luster. Sis, have you thought this matter through? Ling Zhuangxun asked anxiously. Ling Yoshi smiled slightly. I know what I'm doing, little Shi. Ling Kangan's heart was filled with worry. Leave for now. Ling Yoshi's brows lightly furrowed. Strangely, when the people of the Ling family saw her frown, they stopped trying to persuade her almost instantly. Including Ling Zhuangxun, everyone chose to leave the secret room. All of them seemed to have chosen to believe her. In the eyes of those who were looking at Ling Yoshi, Qin Lai could see a hint of disguised respect. He now understood that Ling Yoshi had long since inadvertently replaced Ling Chengyi and had become the new head of a Ling family. After everyone left, Qin Lai retrieved the wooden sculpture from the spatial ring with a somewhat complicated expression. The Nine Hell Evil Scripture is held in a ball of light within the wooden sculpture. I do not possess the evil god's blood in my body, so I am unable to retrieve it. Grandpa Qin Shan? Ling Yoshi took the wooden sculpture, gave it a careful look, and said in astonishment, Qin Lai, regarding Grandfather Qin Shan and yourself. Have you figured everything out? No. Qin Lai shook his head with a bitter smile. In the future, I will help you figure everything out. Ling Yoshi grasped the wooden sculpture tightly as she slowly closed her eyes and began to meditate right in front of Qin Lai. A very clear soul fluctuation suddenly spread wildly in every direction, like a surging tornado with Ling Yoshi at the center. Boom. The wooden sculpture, which he had been holding on to the entire time, freely discharged several dazzling beams of energy. Every beam of energy was nearly as thick as an arm and filled with pure energy. The several beams pierced the walls of the secret room, causing it to collapse instantly. This room was located in a stone building with 5 floors. Following the collapse of the secret room, the stone building naturally burst apart as well. Everyone in the Ling family was thrown into shock, one after another, as they freakishly looked in that direction. Ling Feng, Ling Zhuangxun, and everyone else who had just left hurriedly gathered at the crumbling structure, wanting to search for Qin Lai and Ling Yoshi. Don't come over. Qin Lai said in a low tone within a pile of crumbled stones. Everyone stopped their feet at the same time. In the next moment, all of their eyes were dyed with shock as they looked at the ruins in front of them with awe. Pieces of shattered stone blocks, as though they were being pulled by some sort of force, suddenly floated into the air one after another. Ling Yoshi, who was immersed within the center of the stone blocks along with the rising large stones, slowly revealed herself before them. With the wooden sculpture in Ling Yoshi's hands, a strange magnetic field similar to the pull of a terrifying tornado was released around her body. Within that magnetic field, rocks, pieces of wood, tables, chairs, and round stools were all levitating without any sign of falling. The wooden sculpture itself emitted rainbow light which stretched thousands of meters. Even Qin Lai was floating in the air. Ling Yoshi's hair was not long, but at this moment, her hair was strangely growing. Every single strand of her purple hair was sparkling with an eye-catching, clear purple light. Within her purple eyes, ancient and profound runic characters are rolling about, like countless small fragmented stars roiling in the sea of stars. From her jade hand, neck, elegant face, and all of her exposed skin, it seemed as though small characters were flowing with the fresh blood in her body. Bathump, bathump. Strong and powerful heartbeats, like drums of thunder, reverberated from within her, striking every single one of their hearts. Far away where Blood Spear was, Langzi, Fengrong, Mohai, and the rest were currently still listening to Zhu Li's explanation about the profoundness behind the ultimate blood ground. Presently, they were also shocked by Ling Yoshi's strange actions, as they unconsciously went to find the source of the commotion. When they arrived where the Ling family was, they looked to where Ling Yoshi was and, just like the rest of the members of Ling family, were in complete astonishment. Other than her, every single person and object near her was suspended in the air. They then looked at the wooden sculpture in her hands which was emitting out a rainbow light and watched the numerous peculiar changes her body was undergoing. She's accepting an inheritance, an extremely unique inheritance of power, Zhu Li said with a hoarse voice. It's an inheritance Qin Lai brought back, right? Feng Rong said with a low voice. It's naturally him, Zhu Li replied. What inheritance is this? Langzi narrowed his eyes as he tried to make contact with that magnetic field with his soul. Several seconds later, his expression gravely changed and shouted, her fresh blood contains evil energy, it's the energy of the evil races. The expressions of the Blood Spear martial practitioners shifted one after another.